Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to calculate square of any 2-digit number or 3-digit number in just few seconds. Just take example of any number. We are going to take, let's say, 106. Can you calculate the square of this number in few seconds? If not, don't worry, I will tell you. Okay, just take, we are going to take base as 100. What we can see that this number is 6 greater than 100. So what we will do is just add 6 in this number. So 106 plus 6 is 112. Okay. Now we have got first 3 digit of the product, and we are left with another 2 digit since we have taken base 100. For the last 2 digit, what we will do, just take the square of this number, and square of 6 is 36. We have got our answer. Just take another example. Let's take any number less than 100. Let's take 96. Now again take base 100. We can see that 96 is 4 less than 100. So what we will do, just subtract 96 minus 4, we will get first 2 digits, that is 96 minus 4 is 92. Now for the last 2 digit, what we will do is just take square of this number. Square of 4 is 16. So we have got the answer. Now you can see how easy it is this. Subscribe our channel. Thank you.